So here's another car. Open air. It's got the wheels there. Not sure what that's for. Connections there for electrical and so on. 746. Notice it's got a wheel chock there so it can't roll away. Look how bent out of shape those connectors are from being smacked into each other. All sorts of stuff under there. A little bit of interesting.